So, $23,750. Who's in the audience with you?
I have my dad, Ted, and my brother, Andrew.
All right, good to have the guys there. And there's $100,000 out here somewhere if you want to sort of add to your little total there. Go ahead, spin the wheel. The minimum amount of cash is $36,000. All right, and please. Thank you very much. This way, Eric. Stop right there. Okay, you chose phrase, I believe, as your category, R-S-T-L-N-E. Audience, we ask you to be very quiet during this process. You're going to pick three more consonants, one more vowel.
G.
What?
D.
Two.
H.
And a vowel.
A.
You have 10 seconds. Talk it out. Good luck.
I found out.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Way to end our Washington week. And by the way, we want to thank our great affiliate in Washington, WJLA. They are terrific. And you are too, but you've made quite a mess out here. Good solving. We have a little tradition on Wheel Hang On for big winners who do this. Hold on, I'll be right back. Don't go anywhere. Don't just stand there, get to work. Go ahead.
All right.
We'll see you next time. So long.
Promotional consideration provided by OxyClean.
Our salute to Washington, D.C. is coming to an end.
But we'll be back next week with more of America's Game.
Tonight at 11, for people trapped in cars and at schools, to mass transit chaos. How did things go so wrong so quickly yesterday? Eyewitness News taking a closer look at the problems and New York City's promise to prevent a repeat.
And chilly temps continue into the weekend, but will flakes fly again? Details in Acura.
Plus, an eerie mystery. A football fan vanishes at a game. Tonight, 11.